Today, why we are making opening of Terminal 2 is because Terminal 1 capacity has been constrained. At this 20 million capacity, we are operating about 24 to 25 million we are operating out of this terminal. That's number one. Number two, as far as master plan also, we have to enhance the capacity of the terminals. So obviously, Terminal 1 has so much capacity constrained, we have to expand. So one of the key reasons is we want to expand terminal capacity from 20 million to 40 million. While doing expansion of the capacity, we need relief in the terminal operations. This Terminal 2, it was completed next terminal in 2010. We spent over 100 crores and completely refurbished the entire airport to get into for domestic operations. This capacity is 12 million capacity. So what happened? For the relief in the T1 can be happen if I able to move the passengers from here, so that to the extent I get relief in the Terminal 1, not only from the operation point of view, also while operation going on, I can also expand the terminal to 40 million.
Sir, I